lesson, and today I will be drawing food. Okay, let's get to it. Okay. Let's start with the paper. Okay, here it is. Let's turn down the light a bit. Okay, that should be better. Here. Okay, let's get some black up in here. Here's our pepper. Like if you like this pepper and if you don't think that it's drippy. Okay. Done. Let's do a new one. This time I'm gonna draw a green bean. Something easier. Your beans. Green beans. Okay, let's do another one. What should I do next? Maybe I could do, oh, I know. I'm gonna do an eggplant. Do you think this is an eggplant color? Or do you think this is an eggplant color? Let's just go with this one. Yeah. Okay. Ew, that does not look good. Yeah. I think we're going to have to go with that one. Okay. That looks like a sock, doesn't it? I'm gonna make sure that doesn't look like a sock. Okay, now that looks like a sock. It won't be a sock when I close the stem. Here's our eggplant. Okay. What should I draw? Ooh, I know. I'm going to draw a blueberry. So since tomatoes are actually technically a fruit, I'm going to do a bell pepper. No, actually, I'm going to do spicy pepper and I'm going to make it real red. Yeah, let's make it real red. Doesn't that look red? Super red to you. Does that look like a spicy pepper? Yeah. I never thought of being a YouTube artist. Yeah. But I'm doing that. Seems great. Okay, let's draw one last thing. What should I draw? I'm gonna draw. Okay. I'm gonna draw another spicy pepper that's so spicy that it's blue. Just kidding. I know. This one's gonna be a surprise. This is the one that I like. Yeah, the letters didn't fit in that really well. It says broccoli. It's broccoli. Okay. Thank you, guys. That's it for today. Hope to see you soon. Make sure to press that subscribe button. Bye.